This is Passport to Texas. The Kemp's Ridley sea turtle is the world's most critically endangered sea turtle.
And most nesting in the U.S. by this species occurs in Texas.
Although a native nester in Texas, their primary nesting beach is in Mexico. Dr. Donna Shaver oversees sea turtle science and recovery at Padre Island National Seashore.
But the National Park Service, along with Texas Parks and Wildlife and other partners, have been working since the 1970s to form a secondary nesting colony of endangered Kemp's Ridley turtles right here at Padre Island National Seashore.
They developed the secondary site as a safeguard against potential extinction and other catastrophes. Their population was nearly decimated in the 1940s.
The biggest threats over time: the large-scale taking of the eggs from the nesting beach in Mexico. They were sold in market as supposed aphrodisiac. There was also loss of nesting turtles taken for food and then also the skin to make leather products. And then through time, the loss of juveniles and adults incidental to fisheries operations, primarily shrimp trawling, but also some hook and line captures and other types of fisheries.
The Wildlife and Sportfish Restoration Program supports our series and funds diverse conservation projects throughout Texas. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.